ladies and gentlemen, after getting intentionally disqualified last week, Edge must now compete with his spot of the six-pack challenge on the line. Edge is in action, but who is he going to meet? We'll find out next live on Raw.
You think you know?
And because of Edge's actions, the general manager has ordered Edge to compete in this matchup. If Edge loses, he loses his opportunity to compete in the six-pack challenge at Night of Champions.
That champion is Zack Ryder.
I don't know if that's who it's going to be.
This time, he's set for one making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar is...
And remember, we heard it out of Edge's mouth.
Yeah, let me back up.
Remember what happened earlier tonight, though, King? Chris Jericho lost to John Morrison. Jericho's already lost his opportunity to compete at Night of Champions.
Well, let me just tell you that tonight, Raw is sponsored by 5-Hour Energy. Quick, effective, and made for hardworking people like you. Go to 5HourEnergy.com.
And by Castrol GTX, superior protection against harmful deposit buildup.
Now, wait a minute. You got to be kidding me. Now you're telling me the general manager is sending you emails on your phone?
Yeah, to my BlackBerry, and this came up just a couple of just seconds ago. We now understand from the general manager that next week, live on Raw from Cincinnati, John Cena will face the winner of tonight's main event between Randy Orton and Wade Barrett. So next week, it's either going to be John Cena versus Wade Barrett or John Cena versus Randy Orton live on Raw.
Wow. Check out that number. Who's that from?
I don't know.
Unknown. It says unknown number. Unknown email. This was actually a text message. How'd he get my number?
Who's Edge's opponent going to be, though, in this crucial matchup?
This is too mysterious.
Well, so much for Zack Ryder. Edge cannot be pleased.
Ladies and gentlemen, per the general manager, Edge's opponent is the Great Khali.
How did this happen? Well, the general manager can do whatever he wants. Edge demanded Zack Ryder. Now, I don't know if we noticed it, ladies and gentlemen, but we can see Edge here from ringside. Edge keeps staring back at the computer. Remember, Edge said that if it wasn't Zack Ryder, the general manager, put into this matchup, Edge was going to destroy the computer.
Coming. You better get that.
I'm not going anywhere near it. It's not my property. Edge, you can't do it. Don't do it. You're in enough trouble already. That's a computer up there that the general manager sends the emails to me on. Edge, don't do it. Your opportunity at Night of Champions is already on the line here.
I don't think you want to anger the general manager any further.
Well, I think that was a wise move by Edge to leave the computer alone.
This has just ruined Edge's night.
Remember what happened last week? Chris Jericho got himself counted out. Edge got himself disqualified intentionally in that elimination matchup last week. General manager called it. I was mocking Khali. General manager called it a slap in the face of the WWE Universe. So he put Edge and Jericho in these matches tonight. Jericho's already lost, which means he's out of Night of Champions. Edge has got to win this match here, or he's out of Night of Champions main event as well.
Look at Edge. If he gets counted out, he won't win. He's in. Great Khali looks like the Frankenstein monster here.
Mocking Khali. Unique strategy, I guess. He quite understand what he's doing.
It doesn't seem like it's upsetting. Oh, whoa.
Uh-oh.
Hey, come on.
We'll say, oh.
Well, that was Khali's brother, Ranjan Singh.
Well, the Great Khali had a smile on his face. He was sort of amused at what Edge was doing until Edge put his hands on Khali's brother.
Khali in pursuit. Khali, Edge is in deep trouble here. Oh, look at Edge. He went for the knee of Khali. And
again
to the knee, and Edge heading back into the ring. The referee's been counting all along here. Khali trying to make it back to the ring. Count of nine. And
the winner of this match as a result of a count out.
Edge is still the main event of Night of Champions.
Oh, come on. Well, now, you praise Miz. You got to admit, that was pretty smart.
It was. It was real smart. The ultimate opportunist, Edge.
Well, good thing the computer
can
didn't get
smashed. Your attention, please. I've
received another email from the general manager. And I quote, Edge, I refuse to acknowledge your cheap count-out victory. Therefore, I am restarting this match. And it will now be a no disqualification over the top rope challenge.
Oh, no. How is Edge going to ever throw the Great Khali over the top rope?
Ring the bell. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. This down over the top rope challenge. Remember, you got to go over the top rope. Both feet hit the floor to win this matchup. No disqualification. In a match set up by our general manager moments ago.
Oh, my goodness.
And Edge was not happy with this change of things by our GM.
Well, our six-pack challenge is already down to a five-pack. And if Jericho's been eliminated, it looks like we're going to lose Edge as well.
Yeah, if Edge loses here, it's down to four men in the six-pack challenge.
Can you still call it a six-pack challenge if it's four?
I don't know. Ask the GM. GM been very active here tonight.
You got to ask the GM. He only communicates with you.
Edge, remember, sliding underneath the bottom rope, so he's not eliminated.
There.
And over the top rope, both feet have to hit the floor.
Oh.
Khali.
What? Whoa. Hello?
What? Am I the only one? Did the official pay any attention to what just happened? Khali just eliminated himself. He walked over the top rope and went down to the floor. The official never called it. What is going on?
I think you had to be thrown over the top rope.
What do you mean he went over the top rope and both feet hit the floor?
To be thrown over,
okay,
by your opponent.
I guess, okay.
That's how Khali gets in.
Edge ran for the spear.
Oh,
and there goes Edge through the second rope. And Khali once again.
Wait.
And I believe now he's eliminated. Yes.
Well,
the winner of this match, the Rated R Superstar.
Edge is still in the six-pack challenge at Night of Champions, not once but twice, according to the general manager here tonight.
All right, I'm going to agree with that. I mean, Edge caused the Great Khali to go over the top rope that time and out onto the board. The first time Edge had caught.
As far as I'm concerned, Khali eliminated himself the first time.
As far as you're concerned, doesn't matter. I could agree with you, but then we'd both be wrong. But anyway, Edge is still in.
Yes, Edge is still in the main event at Night of Champions, and Chris Jericho is still out.